All right, they were pretty bad. Yeah, and Logan left, so it wasn't a good. For sure. Hello? No, not a chance. Cuz it's awful. Cuz it's terrible. Cuz I like Vigil's gun. I'm going Vigil for his gun. I'm going Vigil for his SMG, and I don't want to use a shotgun.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Last stop standing. One friendly remaining.
find the biohazard container location. Nice and done. The biohazard container has been located.
Recharge primed.
Mitchell, where are they?
One friendly operator remaining.
What? Hello? Gene? You there? Is that you, God?
15 seconds.
Alright, well, we're gonna rush.
10 seconds left.
Nope.
All friendlies
have
been
eliminated. There's a bear trap too. I was done.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Pass these plates around.
A little momentum.
That was a complete accident. That was an absolute accident. I swear to God, dude.
Op 4 located the biohazard
container.
What
the fuck, man? Can't you hear me? I am so sorry for that. I literally was texting someone. I turned over to grab my controller, and I pressed the trigger. It was one shot, dude. No scope to the head. I don't know how I did.
10 seconds remaining.
I really don't.
5 seconds left.
Well, Mitchell, who's the idiot? The one who committed the accident.
Is located the biohazard team container.
Kill someone for accidentally team killing someone, therefore losing players. Okay, Ella, can you please move? That works. That's what you get. Karma. Are they rappelling upstairs? Two hatches open. They should be rushing. That was too early.
Protect the biohazard container.
Which is to your left?
Securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Okay. 1v5 ace question mark? The one just drowned in.
One op 4 remaining. They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
You're right, a little bit.
Seconds.
Rush him.
Bradley victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
What a play. Yes, it was, I believe. In a 1v4 clutch. What a kill. What a kill.